everyone, welcome to the Commerce Code classes. In the legal session video, we will start the company law. Company law is the important doctrines. Doctrine of Indo-Management, Doctrine of Constructive Notice, Doctrine of Alter Ego, Doctrine of Ultra-Vice. Important title, the doctrines. The first doctrine is Doctrine of Constructive Notice. Company, once a company is registered, it is considered to be a separate legal entity. That company is a member, so a legal board of directors. So, company is a separate entity and its members are separate as well. First doctrine is Doctrine of Constructive Notice. The basic idea is to protect the company from the outsider. That is the best example. We have a company with charter documents, important documents. One is Memorandum of Association and the other one is Articles of Association. Now, these two documents, once we register, it is presumed that it will become a public document. That is public access to a document. This is the Memorandum of Association, Articles of Association. Now, in this doctrine, basically, it is presumed that in case any dealings, any outsider, maybe a shareholder, or party, if he is dealing with the company, it is presumed that he has knowledge of that two documents, Memorandum, Articles of Association. And later, our agreement will be able to get a question. We will have protection from company. But company will have both outsider and protection. We will have company protection from doctrines and situations. Now, constructive notice, it protects the company in another aspect. Okay, now we will have it protects the company. We will have two charter documents. Memorandum of Association, Articles of Association. These two charter documents, once we company register, it is presumed to be a public document. Either outsider, when dealing with the company, it is presumed that he has enough knowledge regarding the charter documents. That is knowledge regarding the charter documents of a company is a presumption. Then, responsibility of the outside right consider shareholder a person who is dealing with the company and the responsibility clauses particular agreement internal affairs public documents list. He is supposed to deal with the company. It is not responsibility of the company. This is a particular agreement. If you have a signature on the signature, that is valid. What happened? There are two parties in the sign, and the other party's sign was absent. Since this party was enlisted in the charter document, it was a duty of the outsider to make sure that particular karyam avaru fulfill cheyidirunnu ennanadu, it was a responsibility of the outsider ennaanu ee case la parannathu. Adu kondu thanne ee case il company ne protect cheyidittundayirunnu. Appo idana doctrine of constructive notice.